How'd you feel in your first game, and what do you expect tonight?
I felt pretty good. I mean, I think it was overall the team looked good, and you know, I hope we come out tonight and do the same thing. It's going to be really exciting. The fans are going to be real out tonight, and I think it's going to be you know, a great home opener.
How'd you feel that your line played on Thursday night?
As a line, I thought we skated well. We worked hard. We you know, we created some offense, which is really good. And we brought energy to the team, and that's what we're there to do.
Now, what do you expect from the Rangers tonight?
You know, they're a fast-paced team. They play north to south, and I think it's going to be a good challenge for us.
Thank you.
Thank you.